it's a dream since I was a kid. I think some people know is that my parents were basketball players before, especially my mom who played for national team. I'm very fortunate that I have that sweet time of opportunity, not just one. Each one is a very precious memory for me.
I think it was very important that Yao didn't just participate in the NBA, but that he participated in the Olympic Games and played so competitively for Team China. He is one of the hardest working players, one of the most talented players you'll ever see on the basketball court.
Yao Ming 呢，同时呢，也是我们奥运的国旗手。那在意义上来说，哈，也是证明了对于我们中国对篮球运动这一项的充分的认可。
I mean, announced as a flag carrier, I'm very, very excited, and I feel that a stronger connection between me and this nation.
I think that helped solidify his status as a national treasure, that people realized that this was somebody who had not just become a global icon, not just become the greatest professional basketball player from this country that we've ever seen, but somebody who really meant something to every little boy and girl who ever aspired to play sport and ever aspired to be an Olympian.
我在2007年也会看到一张照片，那张照片是在开幕式那天晚上，可能摄影师在顶棚上装了一个摄像机，当所有运动员入场之后，他拍下了一张照片。我非常尽力的，我差不多花了10分钟的时间想去找到我自己在哪里，因为我想我个子这么高，应该很方便可以找到，但是我没有找到。在那一刻，我突然感觉到，我们有时候应该去像相机上的一个 zoom in 或者 zoom out 那个键一样，把它 zoom out， 去看看这个世界有多么的大。无论你有多么的显眼，无论你有多么大，当整个世界融合在一起的话，你只是非常非常小的一部分。而这种时候，你的心胸，你的感觉就不一样了，你的感觉不一样。我相信这就是一个奥运会带给我们的这样一个舞台，奥运会带给我们这种感觉。I'm just a lucky guy. I'm just a lucky guy that appeared at the right time and the right moment. That if there's no me, there's another guy will pop out and leading this wave.
Athletes have had an interesting ride since 2008. And I'd say that the biggest change for them is that they are now global figures.
After his retirement from the NBA, we brought him to Africa twice. We want him to see what's really going on in Africa. especially for the elephant and rhinos.
People have asked a lot of questions. Why we protect those animals, elephants, rhino, they are animals. But why we also eat meat too? What's the difference? The answer is this, that when people eat for the physical need, but ivory and rhino horn, definitely not. You don't need that kind of a reason to take away wild animals' life. So I think that's the difference.
I couldn't have asked for a better ambassador for the game of basketball than Yao Ming, to be the public face of the game. And it's not just because of what he did on the court, but it's really off the court where he's left such an important mark as a figurehead for the game of basketball.
对于我们整个中国的篮球发展来说呢，它是一个象征性的意义。因为它带来了一个中国跟国际的篮球文化的一个交流。我相信姚明的出现对于中国篮球是一个极大的推进，为中国带来了什么呢？首先是中国篮球在国际上的地位，第二呢，中国篮球的水平，因为在姚明的带动之下呢，大家都积极去参与，青少年都积极去参与了这项运动，那总体的水平呢，其实都在提高，而且呢，整个运动的普及性都是在提高的。
The sports business has rapidly evolved since Beijing hosted the 2008 Olympics. There was this rapid development of all of the leagues. So we've seen it in soccer, we've seen it in basketball, and then we've seen it throughout sport, where the quality of play has improved, the quality of organization has rapidly improved, prize money has gone way up.
在中国的奥运金牌的获得，对一个项目走向大众化、走向市场化是有一个特殊的推动作用。但是长远来说也不见得，我觉得中国很多的项目里面来说，像中国的足球就从来没有得过奥运金牌，但是因为足球的职业化啊，包括我们引进了世界很多的这些职业的这个高水平的选手和教练，那把这个足球整个在中国形成很大的推广。所以我觉得其实奥运有很大的帮助，但是任何一个竞技体育，任何一个职业体育想要发展的话，一定要非常高水平的这个运动员的选手和竞技水平，这样才能吸引更多人关注和吸引更多人喜爱这个项目。
Fortunate living in a new era and get this chance can play basketball, not only the professional basketball, but also in the national team to represent China. We've been taught since we were kids that Olympics is the most valuable and also most glorious podium for any athlete can dream for. And that is what I'm looking for.